great. It's a great opportunity, and we're happy to be selected. You know, we strive to be selected. We strive to be the top 10 constantly. We're 40 years in business, and, you know, I believe we're still going strong because of our culture and bringing on, you know, young talent like Joaquin Cameron to do our photo work now and continue our culture and, you know, show us what, you know, what's going on the outside.
We make sure that we are perfect at every single medium, whether it's razor cutting, wet cutting, precision cutting, dry cutting, color, everything. The education that we do here in the salon and outside of the salon is the best that we possibly can have.
Well, I think the team that we have in this salon right now, we have over 16 stylists, and I think the diversity within the team is phenomenal. Best team I've ever had in 40 years. And when I look at Joaquin and what they have done with Scissor Candy, it's an open book. As he said, we are in the same book, but you know, they reach out to the community of hairdressers constantly. Just a week ago, we had an event that Scissor Candy put on. Joaquin is the creative director for Scissor Candy also. And you know, it's just amazing to step in that room and see 150 hairdressers from a diversity of salons in this area come together and push for the same levels of quality in the craft. Well, I think to make it in the industry, you have to really surround yourself with the right people. If you're a young stylist, I think it's extremely important that you identify the salon and the quality of work that you want to perform in the future. And those are the goals that you would achieve by aligning yourself with a mentor in a great salon and, you know, putting a lot of work and a lot of time in.
Also, as a youth hairdresser, that the most important things are going to be education and not to worry about money. Money will come. Take every job you can possibly take and do it for the experience. And that's how you get better. The email address is info@richardnicholas.com. richardnicholas.com as a website, and also scissorcandy.com as a website. And that is our networking site, and that is our 2 to 3 month events that we do where we invite all hairdressers to come be a part of.
Richard Nicholas, j'adore.
I'm Nick.
And I'm Joaquin.
And you are watching Vision TV.